All right, and here's just the shaft itself. Yeah, so that seems pretty straight.